My name is Craig, and I make paintings. Don't usually paint from direct observation. I see something and recreate it in the studio. I let the painting go where it goes. I usually don't have a preconceived notion as to how it will end up. I just sort of trust the process.